we're going to be showing you how to build a smoke-free fire. Yes, you heard right, smoke-free.
Because with dry wood and a good technique, it's absolutely possible.